Okay, so skin substitute question. How would you report the application of a 5 square centimeter skin substitute to the right index finger, a 6 square centimeter skin substitute to the left thumb, and a 15 square centimeter skin substitute to the right foot? So let's see what we worked up here. So this looks like someone had like a practice question and they weren't agreeing with the answer. So they provided us with the potential answers. And I have a feeling that the issue is that there's a typo here because you'll notice A and D are exactly the same. So she said 15275 was identified as the correct answer. I don't see how this coincides with the description. So this is what I did. I went and I pulled up 15275 and 276. The 275 is for the first 25 square centimeters and the 276 is for each additional or part thereof. I'm so glad they finally added that language to CPT for these. So when we break it down, we've got 5 square centimeter right index, 6 square centimeter left thumb, 15 square centimeter right foot. These all fit the description of 275 as far as the body areas go, because this is face, scalp, eyelids, mouth, neck, ears, orbits, genitalia, hands, feet, and or multiple digits. So we had digits and we had a foot. So they do all belong in the same grouping. And then, so we need to figure out our measurement. Are we 25 square centimeters or less, or are we more than that? So when we add it up, it comes to 26 square centimeters. Hope we have our math checkers. Yes, 26, okay. So you're going to have one unit of 275 for the 25 square centimeters, and then you're allowed to bill, believe it or not, and 276 because there's that one extra square centimeter, because in the description it says or part thereof. That's your permission slip, so to speak, to be able to code that add-on code 15276. So you're correct that there was no correct answer here. So I would have made this 15276, and that would have made D the correct answer if they had done that. So I think it was just a typo in the practice exam. And if it's one of ours, please email helpdesk at codingcertification.org.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.